we've done everything possible to try and ensure that wildlife does not get into community areas, either by having high profile fences or actually having patrol vehicles along our fence lines to ensure that any problematic animals do not get into community areas. Such places where, you know, the fence is not high profile enough to prevent animals from getting into the communities. And so basically we do this to drive animals from possible areas of conflict into the conservancy.